Kevin Keener, a Purdue University food science professor, is studying new methods to kill harmful bacteria that contaminate foods.
So what we have here, we've developed an atmospheric cold plasma technology that we can apply to products that are inside of sealed packages. The way that that works is we apply a high voltage and we utilize or use the package itself as a dielectric barrier. A dielectric barrier is something that prevents electrical current flow, but it will allow the transport of movement of voltage. So in essence, that the package just becomes an insulator and the voltage will pass through the package into the gas that's contained inside the package.
This process creates a wide variety of bacteria-killing molecules, including ozone, nitrogen oxides, hydrogen peroxide, and many others.
That collective process is referred to as atmospheric cold plasma. The benefit of having a plasma inside of the package is it allows us to kill bacteria or other types of microorganisms that could be present, viruses, yeast, molds, and so on. And we can do that once the package is closed.
Another advantage of atmospheric cold plasma is that the quality of the products is relatively unchanged.
In the solid foods, if you think of like produce, packaged products, leafy greens, and many of the vegetables and things you would find ready to eat, such as sprouts and things like that. We're doing a lot of work looking at ways, using this technology and trying to optimize the conditions under which we can achieve a significant bactericidal reduction, improving the safety of those products, extending the shelf life, so improving the quality on products, and being able to do that without any changes to the product.
Keener's research is showing promise for practical application.
The technology is very low in terms of cost. The actual power needed to essentially sterilize something inside of a gallon-sized bag is in the range of tenths of a cent. Total power is about 50 to 100 watts of energy, so a light bulb or less than a light bulb of energy. Treatment times, we're talking in the range of seconds to maybe a minute at most for most types of products. And all of these in results combined show a lot of promise for potentially pasteurization or even sterilization of products using a cold technology. So it's no heat required in the process. It would allow longer shelf lives on products, less spoilage, and safer products. So there's a lot of implications there I think are very exciting, both in food and medical type products for long-term success.